Your friend called me.
What happened with him?
He invited us to go camping this weekend.
Can I have some water?
So we can get a babysitter to watch after Vincent and we can go.
Can I have the water?
Vincent, that's very rude. You say please and don't interrupt Daddy while he's talking, okay?
Yeah, it's time for you to learn some manners, young man. Now what is it that you want?
You see, with my old dad I could talk to and he will listen to me. My new dad never pay attention to me.
Vincent, dear dad is talking to you.
I guess he doesn't want to talk, huh? Does he? I'm sick and tired of this attitude. You're lucky I'm not your father.
Mom also said that I was gonna get a new friend to play with. She said I was getting a little brother. Now, that was cool. A little brother I could play with and teach him how to ride my bike. I bet that will be fun. She said he was going to come very soon.
Jhon, the baby. Jhon, it's time. We have to go to the hospital. Jhon, the baby. Jhon, the baby. Jhon. You son of a bitch, the baby's coming. Jhon, you help me.
Baby. It's okay.
Jhon,
baby,
we have to go
baby
now.
Calm down, baby.
No.
Calm down. Listen to me. Look at me. Calm down. Breathe. Breathe. There you go. No, not too much. Good. 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 Now, we're going to go to the hospital and everything's going to be fine. All right? Okay? Let's go.
From that night, it was never the same.
Good morning, Vincent.
Good morning, Mother.
Here's your breakfast, honey.
Looks delicious.
My baby boy.
Can I have milk, Mother?
Sorry, honey, I forgot.
Why?
I didn't have time. I was taking care of little Adam.
Oh, great. What's next? Sleeping with the dog?
And now comes the strangest part of my story. Everything that had happened to me is clear in my memory until the moment when I stood on the hill overlooking London, thanking God.
And then what happened, Mommy?
And then? I forgot. I remember nothing of the next 3 days. I later...
Mommy?
Vincent, I'm sorry, I have to go. I promise. I'll do this tomorrow.
Mommy, please don't go. Mommy!
The persons who are gonna be my team are... Yvonne? Luisa, Maria, and Danielle. Come on, let's play!
Yeah!
At that moment, I didn't know what to think. My brother was popular and talented. I really hate my life. Nothing worse could happen.
eat it!
The thing is, I don't have any money, and if I don't pay this month rent, I'm gonna be out of here.
That sucks.
I know.
So what are you gonna do?
I don't know, I have to think something.
I have an idea.
What?
I know you're not gonna like this, but why don't you ask your brother for help?
Adam? I'd rather be homeless than asking for help.
But he's a lawyer, and he can lend you some money to help get you out of this mess.
Forget it. This is the last person that I call for help.
Listen, Vincent, I know you guys have had your difficulties, but, you know, he's probably the only one who can get you out of this. So, why don't you just call him?
Look, Amanda, you don't understand. The whole like you make me feel like a loser. So, I want to do it by myself.
So, you're gonna just throw your life down the drain just because you're mad at him? It's okay to ask him for help. You're brothers. I'm sure you would do the same thing for him.
I don't know.
I promise everything will be all right. Just give him a call.
What the hell?
Hello?
Hello, Adam?
Who's this?
It's me, your brother,
Vincent.
Who?
Vincent, your brother.
I can't hear you.
Come on, man.
Who is
I'm dying.
And shut up! Hello!
Come on, man.
Hello?
Come on, man.
What the fuck?
Come on, man.
Damn it!
Dying!
Hello, fucking! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Hello?
Adam?
Vincent? The fuck are you calling me for? Like a middle goddamn me. Shit.
Is everything alright?
No, it's not alright! And I don't have any time for you right now!
Adam?
So what happened? It didn't sound too good.
Look, Amanda, I want to be alone, please.
Sorry. I hope you feel better.
¡Hijo de puta!
Me down, especially when I'm as annoyed as I am with you. Do you really think you'd get away with it that easily? Huh? Look at this guy. Look at him. Look at him. You see him? Huh? I know you can see him. He's lonely. He's missing his family, his friends, his cousins, and any other family you might be able to think of. Because somebody kind of looks just like you. Took it.
Well, shit happens.
Shit happens, huh? Well, where's my motherfucking money?
Why don't you fuck yourself?
Oh, you dumb fuck. All I want to know is where my fucking money is, bitch. The money that you stole from me.
You'll never get your money back. Why don't you just kill me now?
Well, if you just said that in the beginning, I mean, shit. Look at me when I talk to you. Look up. I'll never get it back, huh? Of course I'm gonna kill you. First, I'm gonna cut your fucking brother's head off. Now, where's my money?
Oh, are you smiling?
What's so funny, huh? Come on, tell me.
My brother has the money.
He does, huh?
That's right, he just doesn't know yet.
He doesn't know?
He doesn't know. Wow, he's an idiot. Your brother doesn't know that he has 200 grand of mine? I got an idea. Why don't you call him up and fucking tell him? Alright? Give me your fucking hands.
Keep it on.
Lean forward.
Take it. Take it like a woman. Now, make the call.
Here's the phone. Dial. Call. Try to be smart about it, either.
Hello?
Vincent?
Adam?
I need your help.
My help?
You're the only one who can get me out of this mess.
What are you talking about?
I need you to bring me my money to the railroad station.
Money? I don't have any money!
Vincent, look, listen real carefully. Go to your father, take 10 steps east,
5 south,
and ask David. He'll know.
You follow.
dumbass. Now, you heard what he said. Bring my money. It's 200 large. Bring it to where he said. Or he dies. You hear me?
Father!
Take 10 steps east. 5 south.
Okay, Marulanda. Have your stupid money here.
See, now I knew that motherfucker would show up with my money. Now, put the money in the middle of the tracks, and everything will be cool.
Just leave my brother alone.
All right, we can do that.
You're late.
I'm always late.
Are you sure you can handle this? It's very dangerous. Nobody's come out alive.
Don't worry. This time, I'm not alone.
Don't worry, this time I'm gonna take care of him. Let's go. Adesso credo nei miracoli.